Hello everyone. So today we will learn how to make a Google text effect for your Instagram post.
We'll start with opening your image or post that you want to post on Instagram. Open that image. Make sure the ratio is 4:5 or like whatever ratio you want, like portrait or landscape. Just check that, crop it. Open the file, the PNG file that is attached. You'll find the link below. Open the file. It's a PNG file that I made to just make your work a bit easy. So paste this file on picture, and now you just need to place it wherever you want according to the composition of the photo. Export the file. Make sure the width of the image is 1080 and height will automatically be 1350. Ratio is 4:5. Yeah, export the file. And now we need to open After Effects. Open the file, the one we just worked on. Background file. Make a new composition. We just check the settings. Setting should be like 25 frame rate, and width and height should be same. Just we'll add a text. Search where you can add any text. How to get Google Instagram effect. Just adjust it. Make sure like the left alignment is checked. Now what we need to do to make an adjustment layer, we'll name it as Control Center. Go to Effect Control Center. I will just go to Expression Controls, Slide Controls. You can make 3 copies. Lock it down. Come to text. Select option and click. Copy the link in the file below that I provided you. Copy it and paste it in the source text. Yeah. Don't worry about this error, we'll fix it now. So just select the speed and connect it to slider control 2. Speed to slider control, and the speed like start at to slider control 3, and there's one more speed, we'll connect it to slide control. So you'll see that like the error is gone. Just we'll make the start at like 1 second. You want to start at blinking speed of the cursor like 2, and speed like text speed 8. You can slow it down also. So we'll just check it. Works. Thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you liked it. Please subscribe to the channel and share it to your friends.